Evan Tracy Stallard was born on August 31, 1937 and died on December 7, 2017. He was an American professional baseball player, a Major League Baseball pitcher from 1960 to 1966. He played with the Boston Red Sox, New York Mets and St. Louis Cardinals. Stallard is most remembered for having given up New York Yankees slugger Roger Maris' 61st home run in 1961. Stallard began his professional career in minor league baseball with the Lafayette Red Sox of the Class D Midwest League from 1956 to 1957. Over the two seasons, he notched up win-loss records of 5-8 and 7-12, respectively. For the 1958 season, he was promoted to the Raleigh Capitals of the Class B Carolina League, where he posted a 9-6 record and a 3.09 earned run average. 1959 had several stops for Stallard, the first being the Class AAA Minneapolis Millers of the American Association. Stallard threw for a 7-11 record and a 3.51 ERA. He also sought time with the Class A Eastern League Allentown Red Sox, where he posted up a 9-4 record with a dominant 1.68 ERA. During the 1960 season, where Stallard was eventually called up to the major leagues, he posted a 4-5 record with a 4.8 ERA for Allentown. Stallard's death was announced by the MLB Players Alumni Association via Twitter on Thursday, December 7, 2017. He was 80.